Hello, welcome back to My Summer Car. It's 6 a.m. And, yeah, let's drive this over to Fleetari and get the body straightened out. Come on, where's the check mark? There it is. Get this stuff out of the way. There we go. Was it dead? Why is the battery dead? This one is still good, right? Yeah, that one's good. Come on. So I might be in need of a new battery. Well, I had an extra one, but it's always good to have a spare battery in the garage. Almost 7, he opens at 8. Pretty good timing. So I was kind of wanting to get that quadruple carburetor, and the nitrous kit, But that combined will be like 12 to 13,000 mark. And I don't think I'm gonna get that much this week. So I'm just gonna do the body work first. And do the rally again this weekend with the parts I have. And then next weekend's rally, hopefully I will have enough money to get the new upgrades. Also, I might actually look into getting one of those huge spoilers instead of just a little like ramp spoiler I have now. To get some more ground pressure in the back. Assuming they actually have an in-game function and are not just aesthetic parts. But it seems like so many things actually affect the in-game driving physics in this game, so I wouldn't be surprised if like spoilers and stuff actually do help. Train. Yeah, it's almost time. Take a quick piss and open my can of Monster. While I wait for the workshop to open. Any food in this? Come on, you lazy bum. There, just teleported in.
Tere, tere.
No, terve, terve. Mikä oli?
He hasn't even lit the cigarette yet.
Ei jumalauta, nyt on sellainen juttu, että joku pistää mun silmään pahasti. Ei niinku pysty kattoon oikein. Ai saatana, joo mä taidan tietää mikä tää on. Tää on tää sun autos. Auttaiskohan siihen, jos mä otan niinku hitsaajan lasit päähän, että mä niinku varmaankaan näe yhtään mitään.
Brake check and repair? Alright. Fender left, fender right. Oh. Yeah, the main body will have to wait. There we go. That's quite a bit of money, but
hei, sä voit ottaa tuon mun ferkun lainaa, että pääset kotiin, mut oossi tarkkana, siinä on 7 litran kasi, joka syö sun säätöt kyllä aika nopsaa, jos sä pistät sitä.
Cuz I still need money to actually empty the poop truck. Per hour should be around 100 kilometers. Getting real floaty at that speed. Okay, let's fill her up. Hope I didn't park too far from Oh, that's right. Store hasn't opened yet. Okay, let's do one poop job first, then empty, and then get diesel. I'm just gonna leave that wreck there for the time being. Get some air pressure. I'm gonna drive through here. Why not? Have contestant number one. Hello, my man. Always get too far back here. Perfect. Might as well join this guy. Out smoking and drinking the beer at like 9 a.m. Thank you. he should tell me it's finished just about now, soon. And it's there. You can just grab it before it slides all the way back, then it is possible to fish it out even when you are parked this close. Okay, let's empty it first, then go get diesel and some breakfast. Then start towing the wreck down to Fleetari. Nine and a half. There she goes. Away she goes. Fill her up and start towing. There we go. That's where I want it. Too far away. Ah. This works. Takes a while, it's a big tank. But since I'm filling it with the cheap tractor diesel, it shouldn't be that much. I reckon like 500 maybe, if I do a full tank. Didn't check the prices, but... typically around 150 per liter. Let's get her up to like 3/4 full. That should be enough. Well, it should be enough now, but... let's go. That's enough. Let's see, does he have any sugar now? No! Why don't you restock your stuff, man? Let's get the last carton of milk, too.
Kyllä täällä maakin kohtelu on aika kalttoa tätä minunkin bisnestä. Ihmiset valittaa, että kun ei oo rahaa oikein mitään ostun.
Well, that means I have to come back here tomorrow and look for sausages. Right. The wreck is still with me. Gonna do that one on the way back. Green car better not come around and ruin my day again. This wastes noticeably less than the other two wrecks I've towed. I can barely notice towing it at all. It also helps that the truck is currently empty. There he is. Yeah, he's still alive, he's driving. I gotta be a little bit careful when I get to Fleetari because my Satsuma is parked there and I don't want it to be like busted up by this wreck. I don't think I've looked inside that barn. Gotta do that another time. Okay, let's just get paid for it and... Is he gonna pay me?
Yeah. 1200.
And then just place it there so it's not in the way. Actually, let's just place it here. Alright. Enjoy your junk, Fleetari. I'm gonna go to the furthest poop well first. For no train. No train. Not very good. That's okay. Nah, that's not okay. Need to get it closer. This should be okay, even though it's at a weird angle.
Yeah.
Bless me. Will I get all of it? Like it. Like I was at the perfect distance. Because the closer you are, the harder it gets to get the hose out. Because it just wants to pull itself back in. Trains? No. Yeah, there's the train. I was lucky. Next poop job is this one here, which is quite tricky to get to. Always too far. Perfect. down into the shithole. Enjoying life. Thank you for your work. Should come soon. Shithole hose is probably quite filthy now. Could need some bleach, I think. Job just straight across from Fleetari. Is he not closed yet? Doesn't he close at 4? Aren't you closed?
Terve, terve! Mikä oli pojalla mielessä? Ei jumalauta, nyt on sellainen juttu, että...
Yeah, you haven't done anything to it yet. If he still no, the service brochure is not there. That's probably because he hasn't finished the work. If he had been finished and is actually still open, I could just take the money from this guy and then go add the main body to the list of stuff I want fixed. I was not the one who hit that guy, was I? Must have been the green car guy. Pull forwards a bit and pull the hose out. Maybe do some work, dude. Then the green car should be coming back around. so I have to watch out for that. That green car guy, according to Grandma, he's always drunk. That's probably why they won't let him in the rally. There he is. Wow, this thing burns fuel. It's almost down to a quarter tank again. Because the first here, that's a half tank. And that's a quarter tank. Looks like it should be 2/3 and 1/3. And in the middle you have a half tank, which is what you would think it shows now. But if you zoom in on the dial, it's deceptive. And there's one more shithole just on the left here. And that will have been enough poop for one day. For a week, actually. I did all five. That guy walking to. Where'd he go? Where did he go? I didn't run him over, did I? works. Come on, get down there. So, pub opens in an hour. There I can get some coffee. And cure my fatigue. Just add to the load. And at 9.5 should be done. Nice bit of money. Don't fall down there again. Those two guys. Pub is soon open. Let me go check first if he has any sugar in stock now.
Moro, moro, mitä ei?
Hei, onks tää nyt se Peräjärve kova jätkä olevina täällä? Onks tää, osaaks tää mitä tehdä ja mitä tää tulee tää promusen kanssa tänne reahumaan? Ei vittu, mehen vittu jo.
No sugar. Hello, Glumpsy. Yeah, ain't really anything. Battery. Because the one I had was maybe almost dead. Get some coffee at the pub. How about one bottle of noble booze and asbestos gloves? Thumping away in the middle of town. There's no sense in that. Keep hitting me with those coffees, man. One more for the road. If I can trigger them to do something dumb and suicidal. By revving the engine around the yellow car guy, you kind of challenge him to a race. But I did attach his car to the other car, so maybe he's just not able to. Oh, I'm just gonna go home. I was hoping that we were gonna go out on the main road, attached together, like they did previously. But not today, it seems. Not today. What's up with this rain? Can the weather just make up its mind or what? I'm gonna go pick up my empty jugs. Not like that. And I just wanna take a look at the mail order brochure and see exactly how much I need to get that carburetor and nitrous setup. Yeah, no, this battery is dead. That can happen. Batteries have a limited life in this game. Me. All right. Let's unplug this. Take another shower, piss, and cigarette combo. Get outside and Yeah. Good night, and hopefully no police outside. If they are, I'm just gonna load and do this all over again. Yep, nope. I'm good. Good to go. Yeah, let's save and end this episode. It's gone on for quite a while. Goodbye and take care.